KSF.
Nice to meet you, D1.
Pleasure to meet you, buddy. We're about to have a run back from a match that happened in 2012, Ori told me.
Really?
Chibo and Ori faced off in Brawl.
Ooh, it's going to be good.
Yes, and Chibo won with a... Chibo had a 2-1 victory. So now Ori is trying to bring this back for his home state. Let's see what he can do.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who Ori likes to go in this matchup. He's decent with Olimar. He's good with Meta Knight. He's had various mains over the years. He has a pocket Icy's. But looks like we're going to see the Olimar today, so we must see that matchup as favorable.
Oh, wow. I guess he's more comfortable with this than Meta Knight. I actually thought we would have seen the Meta Knight come out. Now, would you happen to know why he went Olimar?
I would guess that his Meta Knight's good, but it just does a lot of generic Meta Knight things, and I'm guessing he's thinking Chibo will probably pick up on that pretty easy, considering everyone knows the Meta Knight matchup, and he's probably hoping maybe a lack of knowledge in the Olimar matchup on Chibo's part.
Definitely. All right, well, looks like Ori has his favorite song playing. He put his headphones on. He's smiling from ear to ear. Chibo has a serious game face.
Chibo's ready to go.
All right, so now the strikes. Okay.
Ooh, Lylat.
Wow, really? Lylat's neutral here. Okay. I know certain tournaments tend to put that as a counter pick, but let's go.
All right, game one. Now, I can see Ori really trying to just camp out Chibo here, but Chibo's going to try to do the same, so it's really going to be interesting. I'm actually, because this is kind of an obscure matchup, I'm not sure how the Pikmin interact with a lot of Rob's projectiles.
Yeah, for the most part, it seems like whenever Ori tosses the Pikmin, at Chibo is, if he's in a good position to do so, he'll go for the side B to reflect him.
Okay.
But other than that, Ori's actually putting in a lot of work. Good Ooh. Stuff by Chibo, though, with the dash attack up smash.
Oh, Chibo got in. Ori's got a... Oh, no.
Does he have a double jump? Nice.
Oh.
Gets
oh, good forward. Smash DI.
Absolutely. Yeah, look at this guy.
Gets back on stage. He needs to get the neutral. Knock Chibo away and pull his Pikmin.
He has only
Looks
a
like
yellow.
He's struggling. Whoa.
Chibo gets the up throw, but that's not enough.
Oh, no.
Wow.
He did not want to get hit by that.
It was a solid up angled forward smash, though. Good job by Chibo taking the first stop. Look at him. And he's also using, like, his tilts to get the Pikmin off.
Ori needs to keep his cool. Probably not try to go off stage versus Rob.
Yep, he'll definitely put himself in an unfavorable position. Possibly even losing a stock at low percent.
Good shield grab by Chibo.
And right there, for those that are new to Brawl, Ori used the down B whistle, which has armor frames, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah,
right.
It definitely
yes.
does. It has super armor, so you can still take the damage, but you don't take any knockback. So it's really good for Olimar recovering, because a lot of characters like to hit Olimar when he's off stage, because his up B is not very good.
Yeah, I'm definitely enjoying how Ori's playing now, just keeping Chibo stuck on the right side of the stage. Chibo trying to find a safe way to go in. Ooh. Comes up with the get-up attack, but great up smash out of
good.
Shield by Ori.
Great out of shield up smash, baiting Chibo into doing that get-up attack by throwing Pikmin at the ledge. Chibo thinking it was safe to do that get-up attack and might hit him, but was able to shield in time and get that out of shield up smash.
That was really good stuff right there. Chibo just basically using the glide toss to get back on stage, but Ori gets bared off. Can he come back?
That's going to be it. Awesome double jump.
And all those purple Pikmin as well.
Yeah, Ori had a lot of purple Pikmin. I think they, you're more apt to pull purple Pikmin on this stage, if I'm not mistaken.
Nice. Good job. Ori gets the down throw.
Oh, Ori's getting in. Gets some reach. Chibo's scared in his shield. Ori gets a second grab.
All right. Another grab by Ori. And he plucks out more Pikmin. And those little buggers are getting so much damage on Chibo, even while he's off stage trying to recover.
Yeah, Olimar is one of those characters that can really deal demoralizing damage. He just racks up damage so fast, you're not even near him, but his Pikmin will just rack it up, especially the white Pikmin. And it's really easy for, if you don't get in on Olimar and get a kill, it's really easy for him to bring it back.
Oh, the up air. Good
Chibo
decision.
Chibo dropped his shield early.
Ah. Okay, that would look a little preemptive there by Chibo, but...
Little lack of knowledge on Ori's part about Rob's side B.
That charge. Oh, Chibo. He's really trying to get this back air. Oh, the footstool. And he makes it back.
Oh. Woo. Ooh, nice.
All right.
Storyway out the invincibility, but the gyro's at the ledge.
Oh, Chibo misses the big
punish. Limiting his options. Oh, the Nair gets caught.
Wow. That was actually a really, really exciting first match.
That was really good. Interesting to see how Ori's gonna adapt here. He needs to try to keep Chibo out more. And when he's off stage, I'd like to see him use the whistle a bit more to get the super armor frames. It seems like he's losing his stocks to Rob's aerials off stage.
All right, now Ori might wait Castle Siege. All right. Chibo said he's saying Battlefield. Okay, I'm terrible at reading lips, apparently.
I know Rob has some tricks here with his gyro and his good camping off stage. Ori must feel this is advantageous as far as just being able to limit Chibo's approach options from the air and stay underneath the platforms and just apply a lot of pressure.
All right, good patient play so far by Ori.
Smart, Ori staying in his shield, not doing anything. Ooh, that was really close.
Very clutch recovery there. But Chibo bearing him off, trying to put him in a bad position again. Those poor Pikmin, man. I always feel sad whenever I hear him die.
All the ghosts. Just pluck them off.
Nice. Ori getting a lot of damage.
Good coverage in the landing, huh? Pikmin's hitboxes stay out for a long time. So you can cover landings quite easily and cover ledge get-ups with yellow and red Pikmin.
Oh, Ori! Wow, his shield! Oh my gosh!
Interesting
the
choice
shield
by
break.
Chibo. I'm surprised he didn't go for a fully charged bullet spam.
Yeah, I'm surprised as well. Good dare off the ledge by Ori. Chibo trying to come back on stage with 118%. Both players are actually around kill percents, would you say?
Good out of shield up smash. Now, Chibo went for the dash attack there to actually end up on the other side of Olimar so he wouldn't able to grab. But Ori chose a correct option in out of shield up smash, which caught Chibo while he was inside of him.
Nice. Immediately
good
caught Chibo after
air.
That glide toss. And now Ori up a stock.
Downward tilted forward smash.
The range.
Whew. Great timing by Chibo before Olimar would be able to shield.
Oh, right there. Ori was sandwiched. But he's in a good position now, getting Chibo back in the air.
Good low percent combos. He's doing a good job of keeping Chibo out, making it difficult for Chibo to get back to the stage.
He's racking up a lot of damage with these Pikmin tosses. Good stuff again. Chibo not even trying to approach, it seems.
These guys are just trying to feel each other out in this neutral game here. Oh, Ori got in, keeping Chibo off stage.
Oh, nice armoring that up smash, but not this time. Lives.
Just barely. Chibo going for that read on the platform and was able to get it with that up smash. Ooh, Ori going low, but air dodges. It doesn't up B quick enough.
Oh, man, and here we go. Ori on his final stock here. Chibo, two stocks, 63%, and now he's rushing him down. Look at him go.
Sometimes that's a good thing to do. You get the lead, and then you just kind of go in. You don't try to overwhelm the other person and don't give them a chance to bring it back.
Get
now
you.
We're going to see a neutral game here.
Yep. Chibo having... looks like he's being walled out a bit by Ori. Oh, he rolls behind and gets away with it. Good back throw there by Ori. And if I'm not mistaken, the blue one has great knockback, right? For the back throw.
Yes. Blue one actually has the most knockback for the back throw. It's actually very viable, killing at percents around 130-140%. Ooh, Ori was looking for the grab there, hoping Chibo was just doing a regular getup, and he did the getup attack. Now Ori's going to look for probably an up smash with Chibo trying to get back on stage.
Yeah.
He tried it right there, but the Pikmin was not ready.
Oh, the purple one is next?
Oh.
Nope.
Nairing onto the shield. Looks like Chibo's keeping his cool, just keeping Olimar off stage. Not doing it. Oh,
wow!
Chibo whiffed a jab. Olimar was able to get behind him and get that down smash.
Oh, Ori gets down tilted off stage. Chibo trying to net that dare, but to no avail. trying to keep center stage here. Nice gyro toss, gets the laser.
Chiba doing a good job of limiting Olimar's options when Olimar's on the edge with that gyro.
Absolutely.
Oh, good read, runs up with the shield, notices the get-up attack, and gets a shield grab.
Oh, Ori rolls right past the gyro, gets forward smash, and a solid 2-0 victory for Clash Tournament's own Chiba.
Well done by both players.